fancy of a child. Freedom, the cruelest illusion. Still, there are some that would try. Those who would burn the world to rule it. But I will defend you to the last. This I promise you, sister. For we are the ancients. We may not prosper, but we will prevail.
You got the touch! Pre-visualizing.
Things have changed. You need to bring me the Nobitsu Akagi. I need it today.
No problem, sir. The guy's gonna sell $2 million for a shitty old sword.
Well, if he doesn't, just get it. Even if things get dirty.
If he doesn't, I need to apply the touch.
You got the touch!
You're damn right.
You got the power! The hell's breaking loose, you'll be right in the eye of the storm.
You got the heart, you got the motion. You know that when things get too tough, you got the touch.
Oh, lay it down. Woo! Let's see, briefcase full of cash, blade, $1 million smile, ready for school, Ma. Shit, I was hoping for a more cliched setting. I guess koi ponds and cherry blossoms will have to do pretty decent digs. I give it a 7 on the wang over here.
Is this some kind of joke?
Mr. Mizuyaki, I presume.
Who are you?
You can call me $2 million. Where is the Nobitsu Akagi?
Don't insult me. Who do you work for?
Mickey Mouse? Mickey Rourke? Does it matter? This is business. You have the sword, I have the cash.
I was told that today I would meet the man behind all this. And yet, here you are. A walking threat.
Listen, I'm a collector myself. More into comic books, but same thing, right? This is a generous offer. I suggest you take
it. As I explained to the ones who came before you, the sword is not for sale.
I am leaving here with the Nobitsura Kagan. I can pay for it with money, or I can pay for it with blood.
In that case, to business, Mr. $2 million.
My name is Lo Wang. Let's make a deal. You guys are pussies. Silent but deadly, indeed.
Where are you going, Mizuyaki? Didn't you want to do business? Got you now. What the?
You are a gifted warrior. Who do you work for?
I'm not telling you shit.
Oh, we're doomed. The amazing Lo Wang isn't gonna tell us shit.
What the fuck?
Oh, wait. Silly me. You don't need to tell us shit. I can see it steaming between your ears. Oh, goodness, the ego on this one. Let's see, he lives in Akabari Heights, drinks four roses bourbon, neat, collects comic books, and works for Orochi-sama?
How did you know?
Zilla, I was afraid of this.
Zilla Enterprises, the innovation people.
Talent that serves a poor master is a tree with rotted roots. It stands tall until kissed by the spring breeze. Bring him in. Take it off.
Where am I? What did you do to me back there?
Hush now. The grown-ups are talking. Turn Mr. Zilla back on, please. As I said, he is unharmed. A token of my goodwill.
The Nobitsura Kage. How much?
Why do you desire it so desperately? Have you located the others?
You have no idea what you're dealing with.
You are a powerful man, Zilla. But even the powerful must live with the facts. The sword will never be yours.
I will put it plainly. If you don't give up this sword, it puts you in grave danger.
What's happening?
I don't know.
No, I need more time. Everything is under control. This is too soon.
We need to leave. Now.
Gotta get. Whoa. Well, hey. Not good. Okay. What the hell did they give me? Sword, for when you want to make it personal. What's that? You want me to take this? Well, I guess it's dangerous to go alone. Mizuyaki, you son of a bitch. I'm coming for the sword.
Lucky chump? I mean, punk?
Damn, I always fuck that up.